Jungle tip. If a lion attacks, stoop swiftly, pick up two medium-sized rough stones and insert them deftly up his nostrils. He will forget your presence temporarily in his attempts to remove the foreign bodies. But do not wait around, for he will bound after you, and you will not play your trick a second time.
Yes, a grave will have to do. Won't you give me 2 minutes, please? Just let me cover my eyes. All the hammer and scrape has been chipping away at the luster of life. So high, but I am so tired. If I can't shake myself, I can't dance with you. Oh, This evening. You okay? Oh, it's good to be back here. Amongst you all, you tired human beings. He's got all things a cripple has not, to working arms and legs. Right apart from his system, dissolving Scottish red. Vitally, he doesn't miss him, he's too fucked up to care. Is that you in front of me? Coming back with anymore vitality to see. You must be my take care. You love a morning level on hands last land, on hands last. Disease that I can't shake, and I'm just rallying through life. Oh, this is how we do things now. This is how the modern twisted. So I cut all the good stuff. I'm so much. Well, like we always say, it's like every single time we come back here, it's like we're just waiting to come to Seattle all the way along, you know? So thanks again for having us back. All right.
Welcome home.
That's the formalities of tuning out of the way. It's called Old Old Fashioned. Everyone. Well, thanks. Sleep. Nothing falling in the forest. You just so much, everyone. Cheers. Cheers. I gotta say a big thank you. We're on the final sort of leg of this tour, but it's been wonderful to be on tour with two such great bands. Firstly, our brother The Native, who are dear friends of ours, is here for them. They opened the show tonight and they were fucking fantastic. And of course the fantastic Maps and Atlases, who you just saw, who are incredible. Yeah, it's just been really, really nice to hang out with good people and watch inspiring music, so thanks to them. This is called The Twist. We do the twist and the twisting and fail. The loose tie with the loose limb wrist. Lift your dress enough to show.
Quite the Scottish week in Seattle. I think you had the Twilight Sad here earlier this week. Who are good, good enemies of ours. So. It's probably what all the vomit on the corners was the next day. Threshold of the North Sea in my mind, and the nod to the boredom that drove me here to face the tide and swim. I swim, I swim. Dip the top in the ocean, oh how it hardens and it numbs. The rest of me is a version of mine built to collapse and crumb. If I hadn't come now to the coast to disappear, I may have died in a landslide of rocks, wolves, and fear. So swim till you can't see mine, swim till you can't see mine, swim till you can't see mine. Oh,
Oh,
Working on my back control. I'm walking with no shoes or socks. And when the time rewinds to the end of me, I wish we never met then, met today. I'm working on my faults and cracks. Filling in the blanks and gaps. But when I write them out, they don't make sense. I need you to pencil in the rest. I'm working on drawing a straight line. Now I'll draw until I. Dark girl, can't you see? Done drawn the line between you and me. But I'm working on you reasoning. But I just don't have the proper tools. And I'll get hammered, forget that you exist. We'll be right back.
Thanks. Hey, thanks to everyone that came to see us at Sonic Boom this afternoon as well. It was really nice. It's good fun.
Let's do it.
in my room, 'cause we'll all be the same. Dirt in someone's eye that's crying down the drain. When I believe in a house in the clouds, and God's got his dead friends round. He's painted all the walls in red to remind them they're all dead.
Versus bad arms win hands down. Down. They are built to hold and fit, look how far they go around. You don't need these now that you found another pair. And the difference is astounding. You'd expect, except me and rest with arms flying, keep your naked flash on me. Don't touch them, no, touch them.
Thank you so much.
And my iris, why can't I cry about this? Well, maybe there is something that you know that I don't. We adopt a brand new language, communicate through pursed lips, and you try not to put on any sexy clothes or graces. I might never catch a mouse and present it in my mouth to make you feel you're with someone who deserves to be with you. But there's one thing we've got going, and it's the only thing worth knowing. It's got lots to do with magnets in the pool of the moon. But why won't our love keel over as it chokes on a bone? And we can mourn its passing and then bury it in snow. Or should we kick its content and watch as it dies from bleeding? If you don't want to be with me, just say I will go on. Change our partners. This is a progressive dance, but remember, it was me who dragged you up to the sweaty floor. And this has been real. I've got shin splints and a stitch from weed, but like a drunken night, it's the best bits that are colored in. You should look through some old photos. I adored you in every last one of those. If someone took a picture of us now, they need to be told that we had ever clung and tied. And maybe not with arms at night. I'd say she was his sister, but she doesn't have his nose. And now we're unrelated, unrid of all the shit we hated. But I hate when I feel like this, and I never hated you.
Thanks for listening. Thank you so much. Thanks. That was gorgeous. So thanks so much again for coming out and watching us play tonight. It's been a great one. This is for all of you. Oh,
this is our last song. This is called Keep Yourself Warm.
It takes more than fucking someone.